guys came in and killed the owner, tied up the girl.